My hair, bro, is wick.
Yeah, you need to get it chopped today.
Should I?
Yeah, like a trim for sure. But not like too light on the trim, like. What's up, y'all?
Special guest.
The Whitey Brothers are back in town.
Bro, I got so many hats.
I know the toques.
So I'm dope, though.
Yeah.
I look like a cone head.
Your white one's still at the house.
Yeah.
Should I check? I think you have to charge it. I charge it up.
Do we? Yeah, I think we do.
Well, I'm gonna take this wrapping off, is that okay?
Yeah. Should we hook it to the. No, it's the brand new one, right? Newest one.
Shut up.
It is.
Yo, we can go to Walmart and get a stand for it.
Yeah.
What's up, guys? We're talking about the GoPro. I've always wanted a GoPro when I was a kid. Sick quality. I didn't know this was a new one, though. That's nuts. Like, actually nuts. You gotta be so careful, man.
Hello.
I can help. I know some stuff. I'm not an expert, but I have some buddies that will help us out, too.
I think it's dead.
I don't think it comes alive.
See, this is the GoPro 9, bro.
That's nuts. I didn't even know, I'm not good with, what is this?
We can literally hook it to the Bronco.
Yeah, I know, that'd be nuts.
Right on the top?
Let me see that.
Dude, we need one of those sticks you put on the top of your car.
I know, that's what I was saying, yo. They must have one at Walmart.
Do you know those sticks, dog?
I know those sticks, dog.
Oh! What up, guys? Happy to see you guys, too.
Happy Saturday.
Sending hugs. Thanks, guys.
It's 100% dead.
How have you been? I've been pretty well. Just trying to, figure it out, what I want to do. But taking it day by day. That's why me and Alex want to do some content, with the GoPro and stuff, and just start doing
I think
stuff.
That's how you hook, the bottom up, too.
Oh, yeah.
Yo, look for the charger slot, though, eh? I think it's, one of these things you have to pull off, but I'm not doing that.
Because, bro, what do we hook the GoPro up to?
Well, yo, that's the thing. We can get one of those, GoPro sticks.
Yeah.
And have it, on the stick. But if you want me to take, videos of, you walking around, us walking around, the mall and stuff, just say, like that, I can just easily hold it like that.
All right.
But we need to figure out how to get the charger slot open.
Yeah.
Because I don't know what to do here. It's a little different.
Love Alex's hoodie.
Thank you, guys.
I know, I'm jealous of it.
You have one.
Do I though?
Somewhere. Dad said there was one around here.
Like here?
Maybe not in the room, but I'm pretty sure there is another one somewhere.
So what are we doing to the room, dude?
Yo, a lot, honestly.
I think we need a new TV.
Oh, 100% new TV.
Put one hanging right there.
Yeah. It's not even that, yo, because, yo, honestly, you know what I'm actually thinking?
Huh.
You need to get a new desk here. It's gotta go.
Yeah?
You gotta get a nicer one. That's kinda you know? And, instead of putting it up on the wall, the TV, my TV's a 65.
You guys really think I should paint, eh? Everyone's saying paint, and Dad thinks I should paint too, but
I'd paint.
Painting's such a mission, bro.
Painting is a mission, but...
But, if we actually paint...
But, let's just get, a bunch of buddies over. We all do it together.
Yeah, but then we gotta move that bed out. We have to move it out anyway.
Well, I wanna get that out. Move it everything. Yo, put that, bro.
No, I'm gonna throw that out, dog.
Yeah.
Sue.
That's what I mean. No, you can even, put it up there or something.
Yeah.
Someone might take it. Because it's nice, but it's kind of...
So nice when it's done.
There's not 100 people worth of living in there.
Pizza paint party. That'd be kind of fun. Get the boys come over. Order some pizza.
I'm still working on this goddamn thing.
You can't find the outlet?
Dude, it's one here, but I just don't know how to open it.
Bro, what the heck? How do we open this, guys?
Yes, paint. I know, the color is kind of ugly.
What color?
Like on the wall?
The yellow?
Yeah.
You think so?
I think this room would look better, I don't know, like, you can switch it up, bro, because if you don't like, you can paint it, and then if you don't like the paint, you can repaint it.
Maybe, like, blue, bro.
Like, something wacky, not, like, just white or black, like, something plain.
Yeah.
But you can also get, like, I don't know, honestly, I'm trying to picture right now.
We gotta think of a theme,
you can
bro.
Get a nice coat of green, because, like, your eyes are green and stuff.
That's true.
And then, you have to repaint these.
Everyone's saying gray, light gray. Gray would be sick.
Light gray would be nice. I just think it's been so long that we've had the yellow.
Dude, my hair's been so itchy. Like, am I losing my hair?
No, dude. It's the freaking toques and the hoods, eh?
Or do I have lice?
No, oh, dude, don't even say that. Get away from me.
I'm kidding.
No, but honestly, it's because we have, like, hoods on all the time. My hair is itchy.
Really? Dude, my whole body's itchy. Dude.
Yeah. Okay, now you're... Because you're putting in your head, man. I'm itchy now, too.
Sydney.
Oh, that thing's sick, yo. Oh, it usually takes a picture of you.
Someone said clean yourself.
That's probably a good idea.
You're right. That's probably a good idea. Yo, what
don't,
is that?
Don't mess around with that. That is definitely important.
Okay, so we have to keep that.
Yeah.
And then.
Oh, yo, what are we doing, bro? There's really. That's my fault. There's instructions on the goddamn thing. Yo, keep this whole box, eh?
Really?
Because you carry the GoPro in here. So much easier than having it in your pocket. So that's how you scratch it up.
Okay.
Okay. All right, let's get this started, yo. Oh.
Hello.
Okay, I already learned something. Where's
it's
the GoPro?
Me.
You have it? Yeah.
Oh, thank you guys.
That looked weird.
Saying for the wings and pizza, some people are saying.
For the wings and pizza, thanks guys.
Can you wish Beth a happy birthday? Bethany, happy birthday, Beth.
Happy birthday, Beth. Have a great birthday.
Yes. I cannot wait to start Twitch, guys. I think Twitch is going to be where it's at. Don't you think?
Dude, I've been saying that.
Because, yo, we can literally laugh, play video games, commentate, talk to our fans. Like, it's a vibe.
Oh, yo, I've asked them. I've done it with them. I've went Twitch.
I know, but you don't know how to Twitch, bro.
Right, I know exactly. They love my GTA races.
Nah. Did Amy just send a lion? Amy with the universe.
Oh my, Amy.
Thanks, Amy. Making me blush. You're the one we were meant to find. Lucky us. Oh, thanks, guys. I was meant to find you guys, too. Yo, the style looks pretty sick right now.
Am I like that?
How's everyone doing today? It is Saturday. Hope everyone's doing well. I got a tattoo for you. No way. I want to see that. That's cool.
A tattoo what?
Someone said they got a tattoo for me. Old ladies don't Twitch. I know. But you
it's
guys,
the same thing as alive.
It's like you guys don't have to be old ladies. You guys can just be young like us, you know? So come on, join the young vibe, friggin' stay young. Kelly's like 54 and he's young at heart.
He is still young at heart.
He is. That's what you gotta be, young at heart. Yeah, come on guys, come on. Frig, too young, too old for Twitch.
You're not too old for anything. I'm really trying to get this guy. Ew, that's disgusting.
Sorry, dude, I keep doing that. I gotta spit. One sec. Sorry, guys.
Yeah, that was gross. What's up, everyone? There he is. Bro, I'm actually getting mad at this thing. I'm so close, yet so...
Queenagers, I love it. Angelina, thank you.
Okay, I need to sit down for this. I'm doing something wrong.
Any jobs? I might be going to Paris pretty soon. I don't know if that's going to interfere with my hockey. So I don't know if I will be able to play hockey. Yeah. I don't really know what's going on. But we'll see. Lori with the freaking astronaut guy. Thank you guys. We are top 26 now. Okay, okay. Holy fifi.
There we go.
5 million.
Finally got it open, bro.
No way.
For 2 years of trying.
Yo, let's go.
I actually can't explain to you how long that took. And then you go, what?
Is everything good with you today? Yeah, everything's good. I'm just getting like annoyed sometimes about some things. So I'm just kind of like, just over it, yo. It's like, people are just like, some people just try to get to me and stuff and it's just like, I'm so over it. You know what I mean, bro?
Oh, trust.
Like.
I live in a small town, but yeah, it happens everywhere I walk.
Oh, so Leo with the lion. Let's go.
Wait, a lion? We haven't done a Whitey Brothers live in so long.
I know, dude.
Like, it has been a quick minute.
The Whitey Bros are back.
Almost left to hang.
Ruth, thank you so much saying we will watch you guys do anything. Thanks, because, yeah. I can't wait to start Twitch and then get this room set up. We need to like start today though. I just don't know where we're gonna start, bro.
Bro, we're just gonna. I know we're starting today. Eh? No question about it.
I know, but we have to think. We have to paint this room, right?
Oh, are we painting today?
No, we can't paint today.
There's no way we're painting today.
We'll get homie and the boys.
Yeah, like we'll set up a nice day. Ivan's gone for 3 weeks, so.
Oh, that sucks. Ivan's gone for 3 weeks, guys.
So that's not happening. Okay, this, yeah, I'm this.
I love you guys too. Holy crap, we're going nuts right now. Thank you guys. Top 23.
No way you're top 23 already, bro.
Yeah.
I'm like top 80. I was.
No one wants to see Ivan. Oh, that's mean.
That is rude.
Come on. Yeah, that, come on.
That was a little messed up.
Ivan's a good guy.
He
works really hard to be a good guy.
Yo, do you have a charger cube up here by any chance?
No.
Okay, I'll be back. I'm gonna go plug this baby in.
We love you. Aw, thanks, guys. Ivan is looking hot lately. Yeah, he is. He's looking jacked. Thank you, thank you. I am queen with 63 roses. Alright, so let's see some questions here, guys. Thanks, guys. No way, my favorite restaurant. That's sick. Twitch account name, I don't know what I'm gonna pick. Probably YD18 again. Or maybe I'll switch it up. I'm not sure. Thanks. Thank you, Tracy. I gotta get my Xbox so you can play some tunes in the background here. Yo, Alex. Where are you? Xbox. I just gotta get my Xbox. Amy! Amy with the lion!
Let's go, Amy!
Let's go. Thank you so much, Amy. Frick.
Oh, look at this. It's on. It's charging, but I'm just setting it up.
Oh, nice.
Ugh.
Okay. So, I'm going to bring the Xbox up.
I'll be up in like 5 minutes and reset myself quick.
Okay, sounds good. Lord William White. It's pretty sick. Hire a designer for the room. How much is that? A designer. That'd be kind of cool though. They can deck it out nice. We'll just tell them what we want and get her decked. Okay. So plug that in. Plug that in. And plug that in. All right. It's always good to see you guys too. Twitch away. Let's go. Happy birthday to Ozzy Allison. Oh, Ozzy Allison, great supporter. Thank you so much. Much love. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. UPS store. Yes, I gotta go today, actually. Probably go today. Why do you need a hug? I just need a nice hug. I need a hug. All right, so. Is it cold there? Frick. It is not too bad today. It's a rainy day though. I wanted to longboard today, but it's too rainy. It's too wet. Yeah. A lot of driving today. I was driving all morning. Go see grandma tomorrow. Alright, chat, what's the first song of the day? Yo.
It's sick.
Is it?
Yeah.
Keep going.
Like, you can take crazy videos with it.
No.
And look. Actually, I think I told it to turn off, but look. That's, look. Right now.
No way.
Yeah.
What?
So that's on the table. You can zoom in. You can go live. You can do videos.
You go live?
It says, or it's probably a video, live video or something. I don't know.
Oh.
You know what I mean?
Bro, we are definitely... We're definitely doing this.
And yo, but yo, you know what we need to do?
Huh.
I'll search it up, but I'm going to call Walmart and ask them if they sell SD cards.
What's an SD card?
Because you can't take pictures or anything if there's no SD card in it.
Actually?
Yeah.
Bro, let's use it today, eh?
Bro, that's what I'm saying. Yo. Let's do it. I'm so down.
And then we need to like get a laptop, guys, or something so we can... Or what should we do, bro? Because I want to make it get an editing app.
Yo, no, you can edit on there, too. Yo, you can pay like it's like $5 or something a month.
Yeah.
For like the premium.
No way.
And it's like, yeah, it's actually sick.
Let's go.
So now, yo, YouTube actually can be coming up soon. Cause I just started editing videos too. I can.
All right, guys. What's the first song here?
How's everyone doing?
Is that your brother? Yes, it's my bro. He's only like, how old are you?
15.
Really?
Yeah, but
I thought you were 16.
Oh yeah, July.
Dude, holy crap, you're young. Sometimes I think you're older than me.
Wait, what did they say? Oh, I missed the freaking thing. They said Walmart sells. Oh. Yo, you're gonna actually catch me filming you so much.
So?
Daily life.
Cause
I'll be with Will now for how long? Like 2 weeks, bro.
Bro, be my photographer.
I mean, edit videos too at nighttime.
Yeah.
I have my computer.
What if we could capture the sea?
In Dubai, I have my computer, bro. It's nuts, actually.
What is this song, guys?
I don't know. I've never heard it.
Yo, Al. What's up? Michelle, thank you so much. And saying, hope you can get a big hug. Give me a hug. Give me a hug, Alex. Thanks, brother. It's not a hug, though.
Well, you have one hand up.
Such a weak hug.
Oh, don't even.
Give me a little love tap.
Can you grab a soda screen?
What?
Can you go ahead
and I'm going to grab a coffee.
All right.
I need a coffee.
A coffee? Yo, dude, that was the funniest video ever of you.
What?
You blew up the coffee in the microwave?
I know, eh?
I haven't seen it on my phone.
What's up, guys? Love hug.
We're cleaning big time, bro.
Sherry, thank you. Happy birthday to Steph and Sherry. Happy birthday. Baked coffee. No baked coffee this time. You guys? Hey, Alexis, watch your mouth. We're on live. Alexis is Alex. Do you want to say hi to everyone?
No.
You don't? Okay. That's Alex's girlfriend, guys. Alexis.
Yeah.
Sorry, Alex. Now you got no chance with the moms. You got no chance, kid.
I cleaned the living room.
Yeah, you should
clean.
What? The living room.
Did you?
Yeah.
Aw, thanks, Alexis.
You're welcome,
love. Alexis cleaned our whole room.
That's not it. Yeah. Soon, I hope you know, as soon as Bly's done, buddy, we're starting to work.
He's too young. Yeah, I know. I'm just joking. Way too young. in the microwave?
I literally just said that.
Did you know that?
Yes, I just said that.
How'd you know though?
You were on live and you blew up the coffee. You're like, I don't need to clean, and then you're like, no, I'm just gonna leave.
Dude, it was your fault.
I wasn't even there, bro. If I was there, I'd be actually crying of laughter.
Dude, you should have told me not to.
I wasn't in your life.
I know, but why? Like, you're supposed to tell me this stuff.
Oh, shut up. Yo, do you take... Yo, these are very good, eh? Stay away from, like, colds.
Yeah, apparently zinc is really good.
You need zinc. What's zinc? It's like, it's good.
I don't know why my coffee's not cooking. Another birthday. Happy birthday, KD. Kevin Durant.
Yeah, I thought I'd flip them.
Don't put these on. I swear.
I don't know why the coffee's not working.
You sweat.
We'll have like 100.
Actually, I hear it. I hear it.
My feet are like soaked.
Yeah, it is.
Yo. Are we burning? No, we're not burning coffee again. No more burning coffee. That was a mistake. Loved your digitals. Oh, thanks, guys. I know, I,
Tell me about that coffee.
Yeah, we saw a car yesterday. It was kind of sketchy. We were just chilling out. We drive in the parking lot. Then we see like a car just chilling inside my house. So I'm like, yo, who is that? So my brother and I have been like walk up to see who it is. And then they just like screwed off. They just drove away. So we locked the doors, we grabbed the baseball bat, we hid behind the door.
Can we get all bath bombs in here?
Yeah. We got a lot of bath bombs, guys.
She said she might take a bath.
Yeah, I'm gonna use your bath bomb.
Wait, why am I wearing your floss, bro?
I put yours right there.
Uh-oh. Yo, brother. I got no cream. That's a problem. What day is it today? Is today March 21st? It's the 26th?
Yeah.
No. Bro, what? And it's not March 20th either? Bro. Guys, this is not good. I literally have to drink black coffee. No! That's not good, Alex. I have to drink black coffee, bro. Ice cream.
I hate coffee, bro.
Gavin said he's...
smells, bro.
Gavin said he's coming over.
Oh, yeah. Crap, I forgot to respond to him, actually. He said he's going to be here, and... How far is it from here?
I don't know.
He said, yo, tell Will I'm leaving 3 to 4 minutes.
He lives, like, 15 minutes away.
I'm actually pumped you got that GoPro.
I know.
Now it's charging up. We just need to go to Walmart, get an SD card, and that's it. And then we can start taking videos. You should go off-roading. And I'll film your car.
You want to?
Yeah. Yo, we actually have to start with that. That sucks. That really does.
Yo, can you freak? I'm going to just get water. I need water. Looking for this conversation.
Yo, when I lived here, I used to come down here and this thing I'd do pull-ups. Yeah. Yo, I look like a midget. Like an actual like midget. What's up, man? Thank you, Fancy Nancy and Amanda. Hey Alex, hey guys.
Yo.
Imagine I was this tall, bro. Little boy.
Looking for this.
I don't like the way that coffee's sniffed at all.
No, dude.
What?
Why are you sniffing everything, dude?
No, I just smell it.
You just sniffed my armpits.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
Bro, are you weird?
Bro, are you weird? Yeah.
Wait, fuck.
You know what we gotta get for another snack later?
What?
The pistachios.
Ooh.
Kale, let's keep all this stuff.
Looking for this conversation. Whoa, the sun's coming out!
Oh, dude. That was loud.
I can almost do it with this. Get off the ice. Let's go, fuckers.
Let's go. That was too funny. I really hope I'm not missing anything, eh? I'm praying to God.
And I'm looking for this conversation.
The people have spoken. No way, the guy that plays John Wick's there. The guy that sells houses on TV is there.
Moderator, you know what? The moderator. Just let everyone come in. Let all the haters come in. Just say what you need to say, okay? And bring my views up the thin wall.
Beep. Yo, what happened there, bro? Oh, you took the AC thing out?
Yeah, dude, the AC thing fell off the roof.
Shut up.
I swear.
No, it did.
No, it did. The wind was blowing so bad
that
the AC fell through the roof. So now I have to put this on.
Bro, this room without AC is like torture.
Get for this conversation.
Well, remember how hot it used to get here, bro? And I'd turn up the coal, I turned it full.
Yeah.
And you'd be like, dude, I am freezing.
Yeah, literally, guys. It was friggin' windy, and the AC fell from the second floor. Friggin', if someone was under there, that would be horrible. Like, dude, that AC is friggin' heavy, bro.
Oh, no, they would have been hospitalized for sure.
So, dude, that's dangerous, bro. This house is dangerous, bro. Like, it's gonna collapse.
No, dude, the walls are made out of, like, paper.
Yeah, the walls are literally made out of paper, guys.
It's scary, actually, now, living in here.
Dude, sometimes it's really windy, and all you hear is crack, crack, crack. And
yo, I don't know how you live here alone.
Dude, it's scary alone. So scary.
I'd be sleeping with a flashlight and a freaking... Everything, dude.
I like being scared, though, bro.
I know. It is good to have fears.
It's fun, bro.
You don't have fears. You're not living.
No. Mary, thank you.
What's your biggest fear, bro?
My biggest fear?
Yeah.
Honestly, bro. My biggest fear? Ooh, that's a good question, bro.
I know. It's like, yo, there's like so many, but it's kind of hard to think.
Biggest fear
or like insects or anything like.
I'd say yeah, spiders.
Yeah, honestly.
Cause imagine like a tarantula just walking on your head. Frig. Oh, that's honest. Being alone, yeah, being alone is scary. But, like, being alone is also good. But if you're alone because, like, no one, like...
Wants to be with you.
No one likes you. Like, you're just...
That's, like, scary.
That's scary. Because you're like, yo... But you can work for that, bro.
Yeah.
Just make people like you. Insecure and stuff, bro. Rana, thank you so much. Snakes. Yeah, snakes.
No, dude, spiders all the way.
Fear of failure, yeah. Fear of failure is like a big one.
That's huge.
Yeah.
That's huge. I think with that a lot. Yeah, that's the thing. Like, death doesn't scare me until, like, it comes to, like, yeah, like, cancer and stuff.
Yeah.
Like, I'd rather just, like, if I knew, just say, I had... And I was, like, older, and the doctor's like, yo, listen, you only got 5 years to live. I wouldn't be scared. At all.
Yo, because if I knew I had 5 years to live, I would just live it up, bro.
Every single day would be, like,
Friday. You still have hard days, bro.
Oh yeah, are you crazy? Well, that's still 5 years, bro.
Because you'd think, like, shoot, bro. You know?
It'd be emotional, like, god damn it.
I want to swim with sharks so bad.
No, sharks. Sharks.
Sharks, bro.
No, I swear, you know what? I just be in the bathtub, bro.
Yeah.
And I'd be like, yo, what's under, like, the bathtub? Like, what if it breaks? I go through and it's a bunch of sharks. I'd actually be so scared of them, bro.
I know,
like,
eh?
Petrified. But now that you realize they're actually not that much of, like eaters, like...
Dude, sharks will eat your head off.
No, they won't. Like, dude. Yo, look at that kid driving a Lambo.
No. Oh, yeah.
Lambo car.
Yo, look at this guy.
Yo, that's the cutest thing ever, bro.
Dude, you can't switch the camera around, bro.
No.
Shoof, you can't switch the camera around. Look. There's no way to switch it around.
Bro, that's weird.
So, unless we can do this. But I can't even
see.
Why?
Oh, yeah, no, actually, you can zoom in.
See that little Lambo, guys? People say, yes, you can. Oh, you can. Thank you, guys.
Make sure it doesn't show a street sign.
No. I'm riding solo. Wow, that is Beauty and the Beast.
Beauty and the Beast, pretty girl, little gangster. That's usually the baddest in the room with no makeup.
1, 2, 3.
Yo, back in the day, music videos were way better.
Oh yeah.
Nowadays, it's all like flashing lights and just like.
Bro, I haven't played a sick song in the car. Move, move.
No, yeah, you better move.
You but better Uzi, move. Yeah.
Hey, you better move. Oh, this sounds so good. If I feel like it, yes.
Give it to me now. No way.
Yeah, and it's cheap.
Okay, yo, so if I wrap my car, what color should I do?
I don't know, like there's so many like sick colors out there that you can get like
I like blue.
I think like baby blue, like nice light. But yo, the only thing is I don't want to also get wrapped is because it's so unique, your color.
Bro, I just want to go back to the Justin Bieber flip hair.
Dude, I remember when you used to sing Justin Bieber. Oh my gosh.
This is what I used to do all day, bro. Break my neck.
I know you would, bro. Every time you'd go in the mall, this would be, bro. He'd be a...
And then walk in.
See, my hair is so plain, I just go like this.
This song's a banger, dude.
I know.
Question box.
You got me.
You need a haircut. No, Frick.
Yeah, dude, you do, bro.
Mary, thank you. And saying, did you get the U.S. hockey hoodie? I don't know.
I'll find it, honestly.
I need to find that. How many dimples do you have? Big one right there. Booja, 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 booja.
Did you?
Yeah.
It's
thanks, man.
Yeah.
Allegra stops allergies so they don't stop you.
Get what you get.
It's non-drowsy, fast-acting relief. It's a scratchy throat. Won't stop you.
Dude, you know I love the double chin.
Dude, look. It like poos and stuff.
Did you get a pimple there, bro? When you squeezed it?
Bro, I literally have a mole right there. So it looks like it's bum hole. Soof, bro.
That's actually so funny.
And it can twerk, bro.
It can twerk.
I'll be back for that.
Where are you going, dude? You're going downstairs. Just going to see his girlfriend.
Oh! No!
No! Stephanie. Hello, Stephanie. I guess Gavin's... You know what I kind of look like? Like Red Robin Hood. But I'm Yellow Robin Hood. Oh. Guys, Frig. I don't know what's going on. I think life's just hard lately, but I've been having like a friggin' heart attack. But wow. It's hard. But I'll be good. Don't worry about me. You got a reason to live. Keeps freezing and glitching. No. Don't let go. You got a reason to. Oh, thank you guys for these positive comments. Thank you. Means a lot. Definitely helps me out. Thank you. How is Julia? Julia's good. I saw. You look so, like, lately. Like, smile. So I kind of, like, made her smile. I'm like, come on. You know, we gotta smile. It's kind of a lesson to myself, though, too. It's like, you know, let's go. Stop being so grumpy. I know, she's at that age. Huh. We only get what we give. This is what I do sometimes. When I don't want to see the world, I just go in my car, put my hood like this, and I just drive. And then I get out and I'm like, oh, I feel like it was like hibernation. Oh my God. Don't Yeah, it feels better after doing that. Thanks, guys. Hearing that makes me feel happy, saying the world needs you. Thanks. I've been so grumpy the last little bit. I don't want to be grumpy anymore. No more grump. Grump, grump, grump. It's good, bro. Don't worry, bro. Nothing's wrong, bro. Trust, bro. Trust, bro. Don't give up, you got a reason to live. Can't spa day. Oh, that would be actually nice. A nice spa day. Does the GoPro still smell like technology? That's a good question. I'm gonna go sniff it. Don't give up. Reason to live. Yo.
What's up, Rat Sniff?
Where's the GoPro?
It's right here.
Are you watching my live, Alexis?
No.
Are you watching my live?
I never do. What are you talking about?
Yes, you do.
I watch every live you got on.
Guys, Alexis is a big fan.
Yeah.
Huh. She even was sleeping with this pillow last night. Where is it?
Okay, that's a little far, William.
Let me smell that, bro.
Smell it? It's a GoPro.
Oh, dude, smell it. Best Buy. It smells like Best Buy.
Yeah.
Oh, buddy. Oh. What up, Dawson? Not doing any battles today. Not in the mood to battle. Sorry. But, freaking love you. And I'm really trying to come to Arizona. The only thing holding me back is maybe going to Paris, but actually, no. I'll probably be coming to Arizona. Nah, I'm going to Paris. Like, if I have to go to Paris, I'm going to Paris. I'm not going to skip Paris for hockey. But I really hope I can play hockey. I hope it's, like, different dates. Oh, should I get a puppy today, bro?
No.
What do you mean, no?
You're not getting a puppy.
Dude, for the house.
No.
We'll get an American Bulldog.
No, we're not getting any dog. After freaking Daisy, I'm never getting a dog again.
Dude, I actually want a dog so bad.
No. It's a year older.
Bro. Like last year. What a party pooper, eh? Frank. Now you're just somebody that I used to know.
Yeah. Somebody.
Mary, thank you so much. you're being very generous. Thank you, Mary. And apparently I got a sweater. One of those sweaters.
You have one. I know for a fact. Dad told me.
Well, you know what? You tell me I have one, and then you don't even give me one.
You know
so,
what?
Like, I don't understand,
no,
bro.
No.
So, no.
What?
What?
No.
What's your problem,
you know what?
Bro? Like, I want my sweater.
Bro, we got to, I think we should hit the P.O. box then, eh?
Bro.
Bro, you probably have 30.
Mine's blue. Ooh.
Ooh. That's sick.
Right?
Exactly, so.
Dude, even my nose is itchy.
Yo, my right nostril is so dry that it's like cracking.
Dude, this house is messed up.
Why? No, I'm leaving, honestly. I'm in the room. Hey, I'll see you, bro. This is why your head's so itchy, bro. You have so much hair and it's just stuck in here. You gotta let your hair breathe, bro. Thank God he went close to the camera, but I was picking mine up.
Dude, I can't see. I can't see. My eye hurts, bro. I'm a minion.
I'm a whitey boy.
Gotta be no, 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 no. Ding,
ding, ding, ding, ding.
Should we play some Crazy Frog and dance like this? Crazy Frog.
More Crazy Frog,
bro. Bro, my eye is killing, bro.
Yeah, this house is actually...
No, it's killing because the sweater, bro. I can't breathe either. Yo, can you untie it, bro? I'm kind of scared now.
It's not tied.
Okay, good. Boy, I thought it was actually stuck.
Oh, dude.
Teamwork, teamwork. Why not?
Oh, what is that? No! It's not an AW bird. I'm just messing with you. I just want to see what your reaction is. Sure you
don't want to try it? Oh, babe. I can't breathe. This song's funny, man. Ow, that actually hurt my eyes. Jeez.
Dude, you're actually a meatloaf. Yeah. Oh, jeez.
Dude, you're actually strong.
You know what I mean, bro.
Bingy, bingy, bingy.
Alex MVP, here you go.
No.
I hold the crown. Oh my gosh, I had the best idea, bro.
What? Bro, it's so hot in here.
Yeah,
bro.
Yo, I'm sweating now, eh? Well, maybe if the AC didn't fall from two stories, we would have had AC.
I want to go for a run.
Yeah. What would help, really?
Oh, you smart mother. You smart mother.
Smartest of mine. Yo.
Yo.
You know what we need to do for YouTube video one actually? Yeah. I just remembered. Returning of the basketball. Yo, you have a bush on your head, bro.
What?
You need actually a haircut. You look like a rat snake.
Do I actually look like a rat snake?
Like a rat snake.
Dude, I'll sniff it.
You are my therapy. That's
it. I'm not scared to sniff it. Whoa, bro, bro! That actually smells so good.
Yeah, what? Oh, that smells amazing.
Right? Mm. It's Dad's favorite, bro.
No way you have these glasses, bro. What the frick?
Wait, where are my glasses? Grab. So
pinned up me. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Bro, how do you go skiing with that? You can't see anything. Well, if the world looked like this, bro, I'd actually not live.
Bro, Dad used to wear glasses, eh?
I know.
Like, he looked like such like a beauty, though.
Yeah. What happened? Okay.
And,
I know you're watching.
I'm still alive, but I'm barely breathing. My nipples hairy and they're very itchy.
Yeah, I have a hairy nipple.
Do they ever itch?
So much. I'm getting chest hair now.
No, no. The kid's getting chest hair, finally.
I'm only 15, dude. That's what I hate, bro, honestly. Like, at first I was like, yo, that's sick, I'm 15, I got a beard and stuff. I didn't realize, yo, back hair, stomach hair. Like, look at my stomach. Look at that hair on the stomach.
Dude, bro, look at the hair on my chest, bro.
Yeah, oh my gosh. I'm taking a video of just waxing that off.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah.
Bro, guys, do you want to do a video on...
For YouTube?
On Instagram of you waxing it, bro?
Yeah. I don't. I don't want to do... Yo. Wax your nipple hair off. Oh.
Dude, I'm so hot. Holy.
Looks like I took the spotlight. Ladies and gentlemen. My hair is wild like Will's there too. Yes, we know. How's everyone? Happy Saturday. What's up, Alex? What's up, guys? Men cry with waxing. You little inside secret.
Why don't you tell them?
Because I want I done it.
Dude. Now I'm embarrassed.
Well, you look like a professor right now.
Welcome to my class, sit down, please.
Okay. Top 21 already, bro.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, I can help you with that. For sure. For sure, for sure.
What's 600 divided by 6?
What you teaching? Say any number, I'll get it.
600 divided by 6.
600 divided by 6?
Yeah.
54.
That was the worst answer you could have said.
What is it?
Watch, look. I haven't searched up, I swear to God. I'm thinking it's 100.
Okay, name a number again.
600 divided by 6? Yeah, 100.
Okay, do another one. Go, quick.
6 times 6, easy.
6 times 6?
Yeah.
24.
You go to school. 32. Yeah.
32!
Okay.
Woo! Woo! 7?
Yep.
67.
49.
What?
250 divided by... Oh, no, that's an odd number, actually. 10, easy one. No, 11 times 7.
11 times 7. 77.
Okay, I was going to say, yo, you don't get to sleep, honestly. 20?
Yep. Hit me.
20 minus, or no, sorry, 20 times 8.
20 times 8?
Yeah. 28 times, what's that? It's like money. If you have 5 20s, that's 100. So how much do you have left?
Bro, I'm actually too good for this. Honestly, change the subject.
Is that gas? That's cool.
Yeah. Put on some biology, bro.
I don't know. Like, how do you cut open a frog without killing it?
What?
Giving it surgery.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, how you do that?
I don't know if you got that.
Yeah. Dun, 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 dun. Yes, yes, yes. someone just said, "Detention!" Okay, okay, we're done with this teacher. Let's see what Gavin has to say.
We're gonna tell him that we got glasses. Okay, we're gonna tell him that we got glasses. Let's see what he says. Okay. I got a piece of bad.
Yeah, I know,
Will
has.
I got him.
What's up?
I got glasses now.
No way.
Yeah.
Let me see.
I went to the eye doctor.
Get out.
No, I do.
Like, those are your glasses.
I have 22 vision.
Dude, you're lying. Get out.
See, Gavin doesn't fall for shit.
Yeah, I literally just went on the live quick and saw you were doing that. So I already knew.
Okay. Hey guys, how's it going?
Blue-eyed Gavin in the building.
Friggin'. What's going on, guys? How's it going?
We were doing math questions and I was getting every single one.
No, you weren't.
Oh, fuck.
Get me out of math, bro. Get me out of that.
Come on, Gavin.
I'm curious about this whole
app. Yo.
Yeah, are you down?
Yeah, bro. Is that a coffee?
No, yo, it's tea.
Oh, I was gonna say you didn't bring me one, bro.
Bro, honestly, I would've. Like, I did it to kill time.
I got a black coffee, upstairs? Black.
Oh.
I don't want black coffee.
You don't have cream or anything?
No. Expired like 10 days.
Oh, you
right? Like.
You coming up yet?
Ding, ding. Bum, 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 bum. Six in the building.
We got some Q&A's.
Yeah.
My name's Will. My name is Will. What is that?
No way, that is so sick.
Spidey Man.
Your guy. I love that. Whoever got this, I love this.
It's sick. Dude, I just saw another one too, like a little cartoon guy that gave me a sick.
You got the pillows downstairs too.
Yeah.
And then this masterpiece over here.
Ooh. Ooh. Check this out, guys. What do you guys know about it? We gotta hang that up, bro.
Yeah. You can even put it there.
Yeah.
Oh, no. I should put it there.
You think so?
What you been saying? You good?
Yeah, yo, clean up the downstairs, and then now I set up the GoPro. So we're 22 videos in the car.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
GoPro's
we not? Just need the only thing is we need is an SD card.
Oh, what is that?
It's like storage, like
yeah.
You can't take pictures and stuff until you get that.
Yeah.
So you gotta do that.
But they probably have that at Walmart, bro.
Yeah.
They must.
Okay, so boys, I think we should get going. Wrap it up.
Cause we got some stuff to do, bro.
And then start our day.
What time is start the day? That's it, brother.
That's dinner. Oh, hey, Alexis. Sorry. Okay. We're leaving. Bing, bing. All right, guys. So I think I'm going to let you guys go. Thank you for the great live. We made it to top 20. Let's freaking go. And I'll see you guys, let's say tomorrow morning for coffee. I'll tweet the time. I'm going to Grandma's tomorrow for dinner so we can do like a nice coffee live in the morning. Ooh.
Ooh.
A lion. By Wendy. Let's go, Wendy. Thank you. All right, guys.
All right, guys. Take it easy.
Have a great one. Gavin says bye.
And we'll see you guys tomorrow. Ding, ding.